feeling mighty blessed. So despite the people who less in these streets, their dreams is cold and their vision looking concrete. The struggle is real, but it's beyond me and you. I start to trust in the process and keep my eyes on the moon. It gotta be God, he breaking me down and fixing me up in due time. You can't relate, we hide our tears and hope they seeing your smile. Blowing smoke in the air, hoping it's relief in your mouth. Never say never, light is possible. Just look towards the sky, it's all perspective really. It's like the glass half full. To be inspired, it requires a little fire from Zion. The evolution, our resolution, build your empire from nothing. We laid our foundation on substance. A little bit of love was the structure. That's what it is. In 1995, my mama was holding her son. She raised me up, that light was shining like she holding the one. Beautiful baby, beautiful blessing, though that struggle was real. Happiness that filled the room like we had one and some meal. I got strong and waxed older like it was Samson himself. And the blessings falling like holy water was cleansing my house. My mama worked two jobs and had two kids and took care of causes. My God provided through everything and she kept her kids conscious. See, I ain't asked for no J's when my mama checking had comments. I couldn't care about kids' comments when they were cracked by my outfit. My blessings come from my God. Man, he mighty and strong. I tend to fall in my feelings when I thank him on the phone. Like, hello, thank you God for the blessings that you bestowed. Even though you gave it to me when I didn't deserve it though. Even though we were struggling, that food was always on the stove. Happiness was the purest thing that you ever gave my soul. I'm on.
Inside, see the skyline. Inside, see the skyline.